Hour number two here on Monday Night Live from Pivs Pub in Cockeysville, 9811 York Road. It's the place to be every Monday night the rest of the way here in the football season. Dred Hollander, the missile, Qadry Ismail, Marshal Yanda, starting right guard for your Baltimore Ravens, and the future Hall of Famer, Jonathan Ogden. And J.O., I have to bring this up before we go anywhere else.
All right.
When Marshall signed his big contract extension.
Big! I know.
We talked
more than I ever got, huh?
Huge. Yeah, right.
You guys right are there. Pretty close. How happy were you at that moment for Marshall to get that contract?
Very happy. You know what? Marshall came in as a rookie, you know, went through everything, busted his butt, you know, just does what's asked of him out there. And
hey,
just so
he got all the donuts on Friday.
That's right. You know, be a good rookie. You know what I'm saying? And he's developed into one of the best guys on the team. You know, you can't really play it without the line, and he's one of the anchors of our line. So when I saw him get that deal, I was like, you know what? And you know one thing about Marshall, knew getting that deal wasn't going to change him. You know, he's still going
to
be...
Is that fair to say, Marshall?
The yeah, same guy. Yeah. You know, he's going to be those guys like, okay, I got this money, now I got to go out there and prove why I got this money. And those are the type of guys you don't feel bad about giving money to.
That's good, that's good. Talk about the consistency level of play. For you, Marshall, going into this year, obviously with the lockout, were you concerned with the team and just the overall general feeling of, you know, the chemistry of the guys, yet you sit at 3-1? Was there ever a concern?
You know, we figured that, you know, we're going to kind of be behind the ball, but every team was. So, you know, we all knew we were going to have to, you know, improve week to week and just make sure that every practice count. And the good thing was that, you know, we were all started the same. Same start. All the other teams didn't get a jump on us either, so it's just a race to improve, to see who can get better the fastest, and I think, you know, we're heading in the right direction.